Does estradiol cause tiredness? Let's find out.
Being tired all the time can be challenging, but if you understand how estrogen affects your energy level, you can do something about it. And this is something we talk a lot about in my hormone support group, which, by the way, is free. I'll put the link down below. So, does estrogen cause tiredness? Yes, it can. But first, you need to rule out other hormone imbalances. You'll need to get a blood test to check. If your thyroid and adrenal hormone production are fine, it may be your sex hormones to blame, particularly if your estrogen level is low. And that's because estrogen plays a key role in energy production. Unfortunately, blood is the poor way to determine if your estrogen is too low for you. That's because every woman is different. And what's low for one woman may be perfect for another. So no one ever gets their hormones checked when they're feeling fantastic and in their prime. So your doctor does not know your hormone baseline. And it becomes a guessing game. And tiredness is a vague sign of low estrogen production. But low estrogen definitely contributes to your tiredness. Ask any menopausal woman, and she'll probably tell you she does not have the same amount of energy that she did when she was still having periods. If you're going to understand how your estrogen affects your energy level, you need to know how your body makes energy. Energy is produced from glucose, and glucose cannot get into your cells without insulin. And estrogen plays a vital role by keeping your insulin receptors healthy. Receptors are the little doorways that let your hormones into your cells, and insulin escorts glucose to your cells, and then it acts like a key in the insulin receptor, opening up the gateway to allow glucose into your cells. Then the mitochondria in your cells produce energy from the glucose. While thyroid hormone, particularly T3, stimulates mitochondrial activity, it's estrogen's job to help insulin get glucose into your cells. Without glucose, you can't make enough energy, and estrogen helps upregulate your insulin receptors so glucose can get into those cells. Without adequate estrogen, you can't make enough energy and you're tired. Plus, low estrogen can increase your risk of insomnia, which will of course make you more tired. When your estrogen levels fall, you tend to wake up in the middle of the night. That's because low estrogen dysregulates your hypothalamus, which controls your sleep cycles. This is a common occurrence in women going through the change of life. Starting in perimenopause, your low estrogen levels keep you from getting a deep sleep, and by menopause, you're waking up between about 2 to 4 a.m. and having trouble falling back to sleep. Chronic insomnia from low estrogen can cause daytime tiredness. So why would your estrogen be low? Well, if you're perimenopausal and definitely when you're menopausal, your estrogen levels plummet. And some younger women who do not have periods may have too low estrogen levels to keep their energy production up. This often is the case in hypothalamic amenorrhea, a condition in which the hypothalamus does not stimulate normal ovarian hormone production, resulting in no periods and low estrogen, long-distance runners, and female athletes with extremely low body fat may suffer from hypothalamic amenorrhea. I suffered from runner's amenorrhea for nearly 18 years, and while I seemed to have energy, it was fueled by a lot of caffeine and sugar. Not until I began supporting my hypothalamus did I get my periods back, and no longer needed sugar or caffeine to keep up my busy life. Even if you're menopausal, you can help make the most of your adrenal estrogen production by supporting your hypothalamus. Of course, you can also take hormone replacement therapy, but be sure you're getting enough progesterone to counterbalance your estrogen. Now, if you're struggling with fatigue, please consider supporting your hypothalamus. You'll learn more about how in our hormone reboot training, where you'll also learn more about how to safely use bioidentical estradiol to increase your mitochondrial energy production, and you won't be so tired. For more great women's health tips, check out what I've got for you in the next video.